Fear the Digital Crates was really a music project that was born out of necessity. A lot of rappers were taking beats, not getting back to me, recording, not putting them out, not properly promoting, all that. So I felt like I would take matters into my own hands, and inspired by Fear the Walking Dead, which was really like a matching show to The Walking Dead, I figured why not make a mixtape that puts my life together. So here we are, second year in a row, Fear the Digital Crates Part 2, features mainly tri-state, local, independent artists, also a few big names. So here's one of the first songs I'm excited to present to you. Check it out.
Chance to impress the father. If God's who I'm a child of, then I'm guessing what that mean is my brother is Jesus. To see this, does that make me a genius or a psycho? Only time will tell, that's how life go. In tune with the cycle, going through the motions, feelings and emotions. You real when you control them, focus. My only goal is giving hope to the hopeless. With the ghetto youth in mind, I wrote this.
What if everything you thought you knew ain't true? What would you do? If everything you thought you knew ain't true? What if everything you thought you knew ain't true? What would you do if everything you thought you knew ain't true?
So if you look at the previous mixtape, the original Fear the Digital Crates, that time I was doing a lot of beat battles. So almost half of the tracks on there were beats from the beat battles that I was doing. And that's kind of what really inspired some of the music I was producing at the time. If you look at some of the rappers, some of the names on this project, you can see that some of these tracks, albeit low-key, were aggressive. 2015 was a time when we really was just trying to get a lot of music out and was starting to build our platform. So it wasn't like we had any picks. It wasn't like I had no picks. I actually had a ton of picks. But I was real selective and was trying to force the beat battle issue, get my name out as a producer on my own right, and not just produce for artists, but really get my own music out there. So once I dropped this mixtape, I was able to really focus more so on my own music, record label work, and putting together like an interesting amount of music for 2016, which is reflected in this new mixtape. So check it out. Here's another song off top. This artist was also featured on the first mixtape, so you can kind of get an idea of the growth. One of the biggest changes that you can hear between the first Fear the Digital Crates and this new one is the bigger the sounds and the bigger the raps. It's like it reflected even just a move in the studio from a smaller space to a larger space. You could just hear it in the music that I was thinking bigger. The kicks were bigger, the snares were cracking, and just everything after that kind of falls into place once you lay a foundation in the music. So if you really, 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 really listen carefully between the two mixtapes, the biggest difference is just in the drums. And that led to like bigger songs in general. So I'm really thankful to some of the artists I've been working with because they've been kind of like growing with me. Even just over the past few months, certain artists I've been working with have gotten better rapidly as I've continued also to get better with making music. So that's kind of what Fear the Digital Crates Part 2 is. And a reason why I waited almost till the end of the year because the music just kept coming so good. Everything sounded so great, and it was just one of those things where I didn't want to drop the mixtape until I had all these other songs under my belt that were just out online, that this would be for backup. Now that it's out, I'm trying to focus on working on an album. And the album's really going to reflect more than anything a bigger sound. Everything I'm doing is bigger and better now. Choirs, string sections, a lot of live instruments in my production. And I'm just very blessed to say that there will be a Fear the Digital Crates Part 3 EP. And then probably following right after that will be an official album. So stay tuned. It's a lot more music to come towards the end of the year and the very beginning of the year.
I want it to happen, if this shit don't happen, oh well. Gave her my number, if she never call me, oh well. Tile at the door, they do not want no smoking, oh well. Got fronted a pack and I never came back, oh well. Got fronted a pack and I never came back, oh well. Moved on from my ex, I won't ever look back, oh well. I might get booked while I'm bushing this trap, oh well. I might get booked while I'm bushing this trap, oh well. I'm high as shit, I keep taking these sacks, oh well. I'm super slurred, I keep drinking this hack, oh well. Living my life like, oh well. I'm living my life like, oh well.
Now after establishing myself with beat battles, promoted events, show hosting, it was time to move into radio a little bit. So I wanted to start making records that kind of hit the club, but also were pop enough to hit the radio. I was blessed to be in a position with record label work where I could kind of make music for sale and then know off the bat what music would be for fun, if you will. And that really shows in this second Fear the Digital Crates mixtape. A lot of tracks on here were for fun. Artists coming to the studio just for jam sessions, writing sessions, but then demoing ideas that were even better than the ideas that we were recording to put out. So you kind of don't even really know what's a demo, what's a final record, and that's really the point of a mixtape. There's stuff on here that's really raw, not mixed right out the studio, but then there's tracks that are mixed and mastered and kind of sit like they're already on the radio, even though it's a mixtape. I'm really excited. So here's another song off the tape you can check out now. Look me up more, thedigitalcrates.com, at Digital Crates Everything on social media. Fear the Digital Crates Part 2 mixtape out now. 18 original songs, all produced by Digital Crates. You can also check out the first mixtape, Fear the Digital Crates, from last year, with 13 original songs and beats.
Shit from afar and get sniped on the block. Bunch of junkies and fiends got their pipes on the block. You can ride, better not with your ice to the block. who the fuck with this nigga? Hey, guap, why do you fuck with this nigga?
Why
see me?
I'm
saying comfortable, nigga. They plate looking little, a lunchable, nigga. Now I'm stunting on my ex, bitch, to take this right now. I got more bananas, even the ape shit. They talk behind my back, but when they see me, they don't say shit. You ain't gotta go to Hollywood to get a facelift. And if you're from the hood, you know the motive, get paid. I ain't fucking with you niggas, do the George Bush way.
Go away,
do the George Bush way. I ain't fucking with you niggas, do the George Bush way.
Shit ain't right on the block. You hear the rap so white on the block. You spend the rest of your life on the block. You spend the rest of your life on the block. Now me, I turn my back to the block. Try and make M&Ms and come back to the block. And my duffel bring 100 racks to the block. Let me duffel get 300 back from the block.
My niggas ain't hustling with Doug on the block. Dipping the love with the drugs on the block. I came from the block. My name on the block. Put a case on the block. Shit, I'm straight from the block.
Thank you for tuning in. You're now listening to Digital Crates Radio on Dash Radio's XXL station. Shout out to the sound guy.
On both Fear the Digital Crates mixtapes, they're production collabs. And this is something that, you know, I get asked almost every day from producers, like, yo, can we collab? And what I tell people a lot of times, producers, I tell them, bring songs to the table. A lot of people can make beats these days, but I'm really about putting these songs together. So if you look about the playlist from both mixtapes, you'll see co-production. So shout out to everybody that I work on music with, you know what I mean? A lot of the artists too, I like to consider them producers. I think if an artist has a vision enough to make a song, then just with the right tools and the right education, they could also make the beats for those songs. They just haven't really sat down to make beats. So a lot of artists, I have them sit down and make beats with me, and if they've already had an idea for a song, instead of matching it to an existing beat, we'll actually work on a new beat together in the studio. So a couple of these songs here on this mixtape, man, almost half of it, I say, were beats that were made in the studio with either the producer or the artist both present with me, sometimes in both cases, co-producer and the artist as a co-producer on the same track. And a lot of the collabs too with artists work out that way too. Like, a lot of artists might not even know each other outside of me, and then they might meet for the first time at a show or in the studio and then end up collabing on a track together. You actually see that a couple collabs on both these mixtapes are from artists. The first time they've even met each other was the day they recorded these songs. It's really amazing sometimes when you can kind of like bring people together from different parts of the city or from different parts of the country and have it just be the music that brings them together. So with that said, check out this collab right here. And yeah, you're listening to Fear the Digital Crates.
City life, it made me. Hard times, they made me.
I'm from where the block's hot, and you not promise tomorrow. Nope. It gets so deep that a gray pot is shallow. Yo. Glock's hot, pop pop with the hot hollows. In the club, I done seen pop pops that pop bottles. And grandmoms and stilettos, I seen it inside the ghetto. Seen a rat gets shells, and ain't none of them Donatellos. Nope. A rat gets sold over broccoli by the Asians. Sure. I got scars from the hood, scrapes and abrasions. Caged in a town called Nice, it ain't never been. Unsettling sight, niggas peddling medicine. When they saw security's cut and they ain't able to earn, they flip scripts like the tables have turned. Crack horse OD, squeeze on trap lords. Bank on it, none of them shots hit in the backboard. I learned more lessons on the streets, cause it was more chalk on the ground than on the blackboard. The city life, it made me. Them hard times, they made me. The city life, it made me. That hard life, it made me. City life, it made me. Them hard times, they made me. City life, it made me. Hard life, it made me.
I'm from one of the darkest gutters. Earned every scar, Mufasa, brother. Every day it was a struggle for supper. We had to suffer a hustle. I'm giving you my confessions. I feel like Usher. Whoop, whoop, that's the sound of the police. Pistol in my breeze. If he creep, put him straight to sleep. I'm a bad boy, Puffy, Will and Martin. Death is in the air, I can feel it. Feel calm. I used to stand on the corner, hands in a black coat. Crack Joe's crackers, don't got no love for us black folks. Walk on outside, keep your strap close. You allergic to milk, don't lactose. I'm from the home of the bullets, they throwing hollows. That's why I stay next to the mic, cause tomorrow in my city I'm not hard to find. Like Watto, Mike D'Angelo would be legendary, my motto. Yo,
the city life, it made me. Them hard times, they made me. The city life, it made me. That hard life, it made me. City life, it made me. Them
Now, as far as collaborations go, one thing that's really cool about these Fear the Digital Crates mixtapes is they actually feature a couple artists that I've never even met in person. We've just been on email, FaceTime, text, and it's all digital. And that's what makes these projects interesting, is there are people on here that I've never met in person, and hopefully one day soon will. I'm going to be heading down to Austin, Texas for South by Southwest next year, and I'm hoping to meet some of these artists that are from the Midwest and from the South that I never met in person. And it's really interesting. A lot of people ask me here in Philly, well, how can I get a beat? Well, a lot of these people just hit me up with a price, like, yo, this is how much I have to spend. I really like your production. Can we do business? And when people approach me like that professionally, especially if their music is good, there's no way I could say no, because the music does come first, and these mixtapes definitely reflect that. If you listen to these beats, there's hunger, there's pain, there's sadness, but there's also joy and there's hope. And a lot of these songs are really cool. Some of them are even freestyles, but you can tell that there's like a deeper meaning and a deeper message. So I'm hoping as I move into working on my album in this next like few months, you'll see the music even reflect that much more of a deeper message as well. So check out this other song right here. This is from an artist that I never met in person, but we've collabed online, and this song has come out. Actually gotten a lot of plays, a lot of downloads and all that, so we're gonna feature it on this mixtape, and you're gonna hear more from us soon.
Hey, 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 this is for the streets.
The streets, man.
This is for the streets.
I know.
This is for the streets. This is for the streets.
I know. Hey, this on 35 bands.
Damn.
Should've sent them in the boat.
Boat.
You can have it all next day. Go broke.
No joke.
Every time the shit came, I would feel like Papa Joe. Over there is 22, but when it touches 44. Can't believe it. I ain't never sold. No soap.
No,
I ain't never scraped, no pot on no stove.
Pots.
Only young nigga on the block selling hoes.
Ho,
blood speaking Spanish on the phone.
What the, what
I'm on the West Coast, smoking West Coast,
coast.
Shorty got the best coat and still said no.
Hey,
I still know a couple folks side, put your
own.
But hey, homes,
home.
I only want that strong.
Strong.
So watch your motherfucking mouth.
Hey,
on my phone,
hey.
I'm the green snowman, always bringing presents on.
Hey.
Phone ringing off the motherfucking hook for a zone.
Sit.
If believe I can get it cheaper than they got. But I charge high, cause I gotta get mine. I can charge 3,200, 100 sometimes.
Yeah.
Split it with the plug, that's $100,000.
Amigo,
you do the math, this the street, mathematics.
Street
used to be a hustler, now he an addict.
Yeah.
He used to be a customer, now he trapping. It can go either way in the streets, goddammit. I seen a nigga digging in the trash for a sandwich.
We're gonna end it off here with just about everybody's favorite song off the mixtape, and also everybody's pretty much favorite song low-key off this artist's album. This is one of those joints that just came together, like I said, pretty natural. We were in the studio together, started with just a kick and snare, 808 hi-hats. I think he had a lot of the raps for the song before I even added any instrumentation. It was just the bounce and the groove of the beat is what brings this song together, as does a lot of my songs. So anyway, check out this last John. Hit us up, thedigitalcrates.com, thedigitalcrates@gmail.com, @digitalcrates on all social media. Thank you all for tuning in, everybody. XXL Dash Radio, The Sound Gallery. Hope to catch you all soon.
And I'm
gone.
Off the top, I don't need a pen.
No,
yeah.
Sir.
Look around, all you see is care. Yeah, I need a come up, I don't need a friend.
Woo.
Blocking there like a 3-10. That's bad news for you niggas like CNN. She wanna roll, told her bring a friend. Worst thing she ever could've did was let me meet a friend. Said she was a CNA, all I saw was TNA. Papa was a rolling stone, it's all up in my DNA.
It's in my ancestry.
Pimpin' like a motherfucker. I be living like a
motherfucker.
I wouldn't care if they was real sisters.
Nope.
You wanna bet, I wanna build with you.
Build with you.
Playing cards right and I can deal with you.
Bring your pretty ass over here, bring the bill with you.
While you wasting time on that side, you need to immigrate.
Immigrate.
Take it in, girl, assimilate.
Assimilate.
Yeah.
trying to be like us. Yeah, they trying to emulate. I asked her what's in the cup.
What you drink?
She said I'm drinking Henny straight.
Oh, word.
She said I'm drinking Henny straight.
Oh, word.
She said I'm drinking Henny straight.
All right.
Faded off a brown liquor. Faded off a brown liquor. Faded off a brown liquor. You're now tuned in to Dash Radio, XXL Station, Digital Crates Radio.